Yeah. Spit up. Yeah. Fly society. Tell them piss-ass niggas don't. Rims on the coupe, spinning like windmills. In the wrist, 32 below minus the windshield. The anticipation starting to build, so I figured I could give them another dose of the real. I pull up at the spot so ill. Let valet take the Lambo. First I gotta make them read my instruction manual, cause the 12 cylinders could be a whole lot to handle. You correct the motherfucker if you're not careful. I'm hearing more currency bashing. I'm gaining momentum, loop steadily stacking. I don't really hear him, I don't understand yakking. All I talk is paper and digits and calculators. FS just getting paid. You niggas broke and mad, cause Cadillac switch models on the Escalade. That's the old headlights, you better upgrade.
So what's going on down there? Well, here what? We have a surprise on Friday. Yeah.
Surprise? For me?
Yeah. No, better than that. We're going on a vacation. I have a ticket that we have for you at the airport. Where we going? You know what I mean?
Benz convoys with the wagon on the side. Bad bitches just won't fucking get high. So they fuck with the planes cause they know we could put it in their life. Balconies, bongs and world class models. Wearing thongs, drinking out of champagne bottles. All fashion week, NYC at the front row. Gucci show, ask for me with a bad hoe right in the seat next to me. Yeah, I'm a breath of fresh air to the game right when it was in despair. Told you it would not be fair for me to be compared to these niggas. Don't put me in a category nowhere with these niggas. I'm a whole nother story, I'm completely something different. Spit up, nigga, yeah.
Then, remember I tell you that you owe me one, nigga. You remember when I told you you owe me one? Well, listen to this. Yeah, well, here what happened now. This is it, the big vacation is what you owe me.